at night, and they're really fucking adorable. Because they fucking, like, come out and wrestle on the carpet while I watch TV.
Really?
And they, like, squeak and bounce around and run around. Denise totally hates them, and I pretty much booted them out a couple days ago, but I thought it was fucking hilarious. Like, they just were solely zoned in the zone. I was feeding them.
Dude, you got mice in my house, they're annoying as fuck.
Oh, I just got the mice put my trap down. Cleaned up where they were, like, hanging out and blocked them the way they were coming in. But yeah, this year we let the back grass grow long, and that brought in lost seed. And that brought in some more mice. They could be downstairs and coming up. It's really just trying to figure out how they're coming in. But yeah, live traps, snake. Not letting one go, but live traps and hooking a snake. Just feeding them. You can't let them go, they'll just come back up. Can you make it to the island?
Yeah.
Just swimming across is like a fun challenge. What up, Alec? Don't worry, folks. We'll be into more Destiny, GTA, Minecraft, DayZ, Smite, all the good stuff. We do story time with the Sage all the time. It's been a while. Sometimes you just gotta stop listening to all the shit. Just play your game. You just... I don't know, man. I keep, sending out resumes and interviewing for jobs over San Francisco. I just can't find anything that pays good enough to make it worth the commute.
Yeah, that's the problem.
It's not that the pay is bad and it's not profitable. It's just that it's so time... I've done it. And some of the jobs have late hours. You know, it'd be taking, like, the midnight part and, the night LSAM trains over the Bay Bridge sometimes or early morning. And I like it that when I was 25. I pretty much take over all the kids' like homework, studying, school stuff, so. But if you hear anything or see anything, let me know. Either way.
Yeah.
I mean, if it's like, wow. That's hey, good. Anything over 12 is always thinkable because of hours. If it's really bad hours, that's where I need more money. I've done it. Like, if it's a 9 to 5 Monday through Friday, the commute's not bad. If it's like a 7 to 9 p.m., the commute's not bad. Once you get into the late hours and, you're catching those, and that's when it gets shitty. But I have a couple jobs interviewed for like 23,
25. What kind of jobs?
Most of them were just retail. Retail bonuses. Chrome bags, the one I made down in Dog Pound. They start off at like $17.50 with like bonuses and commissions.
Why didn't you do that?
Oh, I'm just waiting to see if I get it. But the hours and stuff too, I'd have to be 35 plus, 30 to 40. I don't know. Oh, there's a shark. She could fight it. I'm gonna skin it. Get shark skin.
Oh, I'm stuck in a tide pool.
Yeah, life. Far Cry 4 is going to be sweet. Heading off to Tibet.
It's already killed the shark.
Yeah, you shot
him. The shark.
Oh, yeah, your rucksack's full. Well, the East Bay... It's not like there's not a lot of jobs over here. It's just, it is what it is. And there is what there is. And a lot of the jobs over here are office building or the docks.
Mm.
Or just, you gotta hope for it. And, I had some luck with, there's another shark. You should swim out and fight it by hand. Swim out and take it out with a bow and arrow. Shoot it in the eye! You killed my boyfriend!
No.
It's a hit and run. It's gonna hit you 2 or 3 times.
Okay, fight it? How do we fight it? I'm not even gonna take anything from him. That's how much I like.
Uh oh, jellyfish.
Fuck.
Watch your oxygen too.
I'm not sure what oxygen is.
I don't know either. I think you just start gasping after a while. There's another shark out there. Bow and arrow. Bow and arrow. Well, right now too, it's just, yeah, you have to go down the 100 meter arc on it. You can get explosive heads on that thing too. Right now, we gotta figure out what we're doing with daycare stuff. Denise's schedule is so busy that it's either pay like $1,000 a week for daycare. But I might go back to actually being a nanny.
Nanny?
Nanny.
A nanny?
Male nanny. Hey, it's $400 or $500 a day sometimes. I get about $40 an hour right now. But it's either part-time or full-time. It's either full-time or part-time, and then full-time, it's a real big thing. You know, you're full-time integration into somebody, another family's life. And it wouldn't be a live-in manny like I was when I met Denise, but, you know.
Mr. Doubtfire.
Nanu, nanu. Mr. Will, I can't believe he killed himself. Can't believe he killed himself.
Probably. Because he was crazy.
Well, yeah, no, I just thought his insanity was... and depression, like, he would just finally go fuck it and go back to drinking, and I think we could. He used to do some cocaine.
Yeah, it was a cocaine.
Well, he had been in rehab and sober, and I think when you're sober, sometimes the demons hit you harder. I think he was a man that, unfortunately, he just... fuck if I know. Power slide. Good stuff.
Look at that. Relic behind.
Hey, hey, hey! Trying to find shit to entertain people. I can't find Ty. Oh, shit. Fucking dogs and chickens. Come on, there's Komodo dragons.
Remember Zach Chappelle?
Yeah, oh yeah. The red figure
guy. Last time I heard about him, he was selling that behind a dumpster.
I remember that
a long time ago.
I'm sure it's still accurate data. The side of the island of my... Oh, shit! Ah! Just like that, you go to look to the side and... I haven't actually fought anyone in this game since we started playing.
Nobody.
That was the first gunfight I had done. I was all, hitting the wrong button. But see, that's the problem. Too many games and not enough time. You want to really, like, get into a game. Not just because it's long and in-depth, but because you get better at it.
Yeah.
I mean, I do love Destiny, but it is just shooting and looting, whereas this one gives you living in this world. You know, building rep, interacting with people, day in, day out, never ending. I would love this one to be MMO. Fallout 4 will be allowed to be four players together. This one allows two, I think. Like I said, but I think you gotta kind of start at the beginning. I'll look into it, but, you know, just to find out, because if it is like that on this one, then Fallout 4, you know, will be even better. Take two.
Yeah, Fallout 4 is down in California now.
There's one with a gun.
Ooh, yeah.
Ah! That's not what I wanted. Oh, well, I'm not getting out. I'll take my anger out on you. I like how you automatically get your arrows, pretty much.
Back.
No, I'll probably be rolling into Destiny tomorrow. Definitely be doing the Vault of Glass for filing the big raid next week. We took this week off, personal reasons. No rush either. The raids are like really big, long, like hour, 10 hour long. Oh. Shoot ahead of fire.
Nice.
So the great thing about it, the gun is, yeah, you can switch right to it. Oh shit. Did I actually get him? No.
Nope. Oh, it's going that way.
Bad ground for me. I got high ground in. Down.
Holy crap. Lay down, boy.
Oh, there's another. I thought there was three, but he wasn't there. Holy crap balls!
Holy crap balls.
How much time do you got?
Yeah, a little time. I'm gonna head out in a minute.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you should definitely check out the South Park.
Should we take another break before we
go? No, yeah, whenever. I also was asking. We had like 30 minutes, I'd probably take a lunch break.
No, I'll
watch it. Like, we got like a smoke break.
Well, class starts at 2:10. I think 1:35, so.
Yeah.
I don't know when I'm back to this, but.
I'm saying, like, if you want to take like a 30 minute break, so far.
Let's do that, then I'll go.
Alright.
Pause. Alright folks, it's going to be a little lunch break here. We're going to be back, and the stream's going to keep going, but we're going to be watching South Park, and we'll be back here in about 30 or 40 minutes. We'll be definitely playing Minecraft, going back to the normal setup, everyone. Today's special is co-stream. We got big plans on Minecraft, we got some fun going on Destiny, and we got GTA weekend. We're going to be doing a little bit more Soul Calibur training and some story time late into the night, so stick with us all the way. Feel free to go ahead and just pause the stream if you're on the computer, or, you know, hop over to another channel, show some love, any of our Geekly Gaming Network streamers here, and we'll be back with more in a bit.